calm down.
Oh, come on, Dad! Oh, yeah, got him. Got him! Quick. Oh, yeah, so yeah, I know what to do. No.
Yay.
What? Oh my god. He's got red eyes! Oh my god, that's weird! I haven't seen this. I've not even looked at any previews yet. Okay, first we need to do this. That first. Freeze him and start running now. Alright, this is where the hunt's coming now. Oh yeah, this is gonna be difficult. Okay. Kiki. Do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave. Come on. Oh my god. Jesus. Oh my god. Hearts immediately. Come on, we need to be full. Oh my. I can't kill that bat. Thank you. Alright, quick. We need to freeze him somehow. How am I gonna do that? Freeze quick. Quick. He's gonna kill me instantly. It's lagging, so I can't do.
Shit.
I think I should use the boomerang this hand. Stop moving. Come on. We need to get him stuck somehow. Okay, froze him. I think. I tried doing this boss and I actually couldn't do it. I actually really couldn't do it. This thing is difficult. This thing is a scripted. Look, he's got red eyes. Jesus. Oh my god, even the lag is making it 10 times difficult than it should be. No! Get away. We have to get up there. He's gonna teleport me up there so I can watch him fall. And we need to get there somehow. But it's lagging the shit. Off! I'm actually getting pissed off that it's actually lagging and it's just, I have to push. He's stuck. Stay still. Activated. Quick. Now, quick. Look at my heart. Two weapon activated. There's only one more, I think, here. This is the hard one, I think. Yeah, no, this one's the easy one. Okay, no.
Yay.
No, the other way.
Yay.
The lag is making it 10 times difficult than it should be. Maybe because of this boss.
Yeah.
Now, we need to make him get stuck somewhere. I wish Brimmers could go there. Come on, that's already been activated. This is 10 times difficult than it should be. And you know why it is? Because it's lagging. Activated. Now quick, into the light! Into the light. What, knock him into the light? Sun, get in. Yeah, burn, baby, burn. What? He didn't burn. Oh, come on. You have to do that multiple times? Oh, that is so annoying. What's up there then? So why is there like a fence up there then?
2,000 years later.
Jesus. Under the sun, please. Well, I am. Come on. Get under there and burn. Yeah! Oh, geez, that's how you do it? So what's up there then? Oh my god. Kakuri's Emerald. Quick, we're gonna have a little explore then. That is difficult. Jesus, get me out of here. We're going home to Heidel. Oh, jeez. Jeez! But then there was like three eyes? Like lights? I'll come check it later. It's probably a heartbeat. Or a code for something like an Easter egg. Oh, whatever. I don't care. I want to be done. Oh, I just want to go home. Oh, no. I just want to go out of this field now. Home, please. Please, home. Oh, there's an eye there. That's actually skip. There's an eye here. Which will activate that middle one. Oh, then there's the middle one then. Then where then? Okay, I don't know. I don't know where it is, the other one. I'm just teleporting myself out. I can't be bothered anymore. Come on, we're going home. Alright, we're back. Key here. Don't sit there. Now, last time I played, it said thanks for playing. So, just say thanks for playing anymore. Nope. Doesn't say it anymore. It doesn't say it anymore. Which concludes for me that there's still a lot more things being developed. So let's do this. Put you in there, and in there. We get the snow key and we get to go home back to the forest. We get the snow key. We get the snow key. We get the snow key through it there. There was pushable things back, so there was an eye. I don't know what that eye does then. Sorry, like I said, just a heart piece secret thing. Okay, we're back. Jeez. Creepers. Don't blow up! Die. No blowing up here, please. Oh. You have no idea. That's difficult. That is difficult. Oh, that boss is extremely difficult. Remember when Matt said that boss was useless because I was looking at my old videos? I remember Matt saying, well, that boss is useless then. Like, ugh. Wait, what? Oh, no way! You have to do some pushing to get back! Awesome!
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Do some pushing. Pushing real good. Oh god, it's lagging. Why? Stop it! We're going home. We're going home. I need to go.
Yeet. Back home. Wait, where's the mushroom? They don't give you mushrooms anymore. That's useless. Okay, and then it, and you can just grapple. Okay, because I. Yeah, okay. You can grapple back up here now, so awesome. So, in case you've missed an area, you can go back. Oh, we're home now. Thank.
Yeah.
For that. Alright, well, there was a secret thing in my house. A secret thing in my house? It's a heartbeat secret or something. Maybe. We got the field. I think we'll end it at Hyrule. Look, pots respawn. Sweet. Look at that. Pots for days. So what? So like pull here. Just. Yeah, there you go. Just a chest, okay. About my pots, which cost probably cost millions of dollars, but who cares? There's a ruby there too. Come on, let's go. Sorry, bye, Navi. All right. And then I think after that, you know what would grab the thing. I don't want to spend it because that's a waste because I glitched it, so I'm probably not gonna do it. But you know. But now we need to check and see where we're heading to now. We're heading to here now. I got my lantern with me. I don't think I really need to yet. But soon, maybe. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Die. Die, please. So what's through here then? What's that? Spike holes! And just a thing. I don't know what lays under there, but just death. Oh, whatever. You know, I just don't care. I think the spider's like, what's the word? Like, advantage is, ooh. What's that? Easter egg. Here we go. 4. Oh, it just leads around. Okay. Yeah. It's gonna be a hard PC. Is it a hard PC secret? I don't think it was because of, you know, not being a heart piece, you get the rather a love? A root piece? Oh! So, oh my god. You say you just do it from here then? Can you? Oh, was that like. Come on, hang on, I'll check. You could, can you? Oh my god. You have that good skills, you know, you could technically do it. Oh my god. Alright, go through here now. There's a fire. Now it's probably the right direction. And this way we always set up construction, so we go this way first, I think. And if it doesn't lag, which it is, for crying out loud, why are you lagging? As I said, it was on the construction area. What if it's a heart piece? Nah. It's just a rupee area. Just a rupee area. Come on. Watch it. Show me. Hit me with your best shot. Oh my god. Look how bad it's landing here. I'm not even holding torches and it's just lagging. So we went this way. Yeah, this is the right way. If there is skeletons spawn and then you know it's the right direction. God. How many times have I died now? Oh god. So there's 4 heart pieces. Well, how long have I been playing for? 2 hours. What? This is a dead end. Oh no. Oh. Oh. It's not a dead end, it's a little secret, a little holy. Okay, yeah, this is the... Yeah, chest, I knew it. I knew it wasn't going to be a MSC. We're almost fooled up, you know, thingies. But, you know, we're good. You know, after, you know, cheating and all that stuff, but we're fine. We are fine. Well, getting out of here real quick. 0 to 100, neighbor, real quick. Out the parkour. Oh, but even while it's lagging and soul sand, that's disgusted. That is just disgusted. Come on, die. Ooh, why do you do this? So it's not spikes anymore. It's chain parkour. Okay, got it. Oh, no, I don't got it. Oh, I wonder how the secret, like, little parkour thing to get to the, like, pink, the border. You know that area? I think if you don't know what I'm talking about, you know, I'll show you. And okay, we made it. Cobwebs. Snowy thingies. Here we are. Ah, the snowy fields. Technically, it's not snowy fields, snowy plain, but it's a snowy forest. So I've always known that's the right direction, so I want to see what this way is. There's going to be wolves here. Of course there's going to be f***ing wolves here. Ice Palace. This way. This way is the direction. In my heart, at least. Oh, God. Oh, yeah, there's a shortcut. Yeah, I knew the shortcut was there. Oh, God. Shop. Shop, shop, recover. Oh, what's that? A potion, a green thingies. Not yet. I don't know what that'll do yet. Oh, it's lagging. Tingle. Why am I lagging? You just saying bye again and again. Okay, bye. There's a chest. Fire rod. Okay. Oh god, I hear wolves. What? Ooh, what is this? Oh Jesus! Hello. Oh, hello, buddy. Oh, that's an ice castle. That's the next dungeon, I believe. What the hell? What the hell? Oh, everything's changed, okay. Cause see, I think I was probably flying around. It was a little changed, but you know, so glad that I didn't record that and did this version instead. Okay, good. What was this? Secret pathways. What's this lead to? That's the house! Right! I don't want to go down there that way then. Of course, if I want to come back and if I miss something. Oh, but that's a shortcut at the end of the day. Okay, alright. Good. So, good things about this map already? Well, shortcuts. Shortcuts are very sick in this. We can literally just skip, you know, pass a point and we'll be there. Die. Die, you stupid wolf. Oh. Heart piece! How'd I make you? How'd I get you? Heart piece. How'd I get that? What the hell? Oh, dude, is this something new? Well, there's a heart piece here now. Awesome. Oh, do we use the river and then just like. Okay. Maybe. This way. Wolf here now, for God's sakes. Alright, Elia. The house of thingies. Oh, rat. Stupid rat. Is that rat? What? I'm just going in. Oh, no. Ooh! Music now. Snoopy! Oh god! Okay, I knew I had a spider somewhere, but this feels different. And it's like actual music. This is Snowpeak, I believe. The Snowpeak ruins to be used. Oh no. Doors. Okay. That way's broken. Where are you? Where are you? There you- Oh, hello, buddy! Hi! I ain't got no arrows left. I'm screwed. Okay. Oh, we might have to start using my lantern in here. Start burning a few things down. Oh, God! What's going on? I'm creeped out. Where are you? Where is that spider? Jesus, you're invisible or something. Oh, you come from there? Right, I probably should start burning these. Cause I think that might be a key to something. Oh, I should check these doors. Oh, I'm actually a little creeped out, you know. I'm gonna close the door behind me. I'm just cleaning your place out. Oh! Spider jockeys! Oh, he's dying because he's... Die! Please, 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 chill, chill, chill. You were suffocating. That was karma for you. Oh, there's a painting. Okay. Burn all that rupees. Check out every single furnace.
That's how I was just really lucky. I just got the right one already. Oh my god. Rip, blue rupee. Nothing.
Oh, I really like this. It's better. I mean, even like design-wise, it just feels better. It feels like an actual like mini dungeon place and not like a Lola Ranch. Oh, is that the painting place then? That's where I need to go to then. I think. Red Rupee. Is it open? Oh, it just says it's open. No. Oh, lag. Why you ruin me? Why you ruin me?
Why you gotta go and let me down like that? Hey, down like that.
Why you ruin me, lag? Why ruin my fun? Oh, gosh. I'm just trying to burn every single piece. I'm just trying to burn like... Oh, wait, I may have to do some parkour. Maybe. Can I? No, there's no way. Unless I bomb my way up, that's cheating. Oh, we can come up here though. No, we can't. Unless we can... No. We cannot!
2,000 years later.
Houses. I'm confused. Break the painting. Break it. Just break it. Alright. No wonder I couldn't go up. Okay, it'll take you there. So that means we just got that ladder then. Okay, okay, okay. Oh wait, hang on, burn that. That's such a useful thing in this. Oh, spider. Where are you? In there? Hi! Hi! Spin all this. I'm just spinning every single cobweb. Just so I know what's up. Will the music change if I go out here though? Oh no, it doesn't. I don't know. What am I doing? Oh, yep. There we go. Okay. Now the music in here is incredible. God. God. Damn. 462 rupees. We're about to hit the max. We have to get start. Extra more monies. God damn. That wasn't. Oh god. Alright. Boss. Wait. Come on. Come here. Come here, you bastards. Where are you? Here you are. 2, 3, 4, 5. Burn these. Okay. That's burned. So that's upstairs. And that's the ladder to go back down. I think. Yeah. I was there. Oh, so I just hear them. Okay, we just go back up then. Okay, oh god, okay. I think this is the way you do it. Ugh. Oh no, what have I done? Oh, it's a boom ring. Okay. Okay, there we go. Right, get my shield ready. We're gonna do some buses. Here we go. Oh no. I probably should just burn this, but I can use these like, what's the word? Oh, right! Is that Twilight Princess music in it? Na 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 na! Oh, come on. Alright, chill. Come on, it's a bit dark in here, so I'll turn the brightness up for you guys. Ah! Skeletons. Oh, can I burn these actually? Hang on. Oh, that's useless then. I wish it could, like, catch fire to like it. But you have to use Din's fire, okay. Din's fire then. If it's even in this map, it should be. I mean, it's Zelda for crying out loud. If you know Zelda, it should be in there. Hey, look at that! Future Ethan here! Okay, so when I said about Din's fire, basically, years ago, Gary520 did a thing with Din's fire, and it actually burned a few monsters, so I thought it was going to be added in here. There's no updates. It might be added, but who knows.
Is that a movable block?
Okay, no. Oh god, I can't, you know, do that. You're not killing each other, so I'm just gonna kill you guys. You're sucky. Look at that. They were trying to shoot, but the wall is like low. Okay. Right. Arrows. Rupees. Key. Bombs. I should use my bombs. Let's get out of here. There's a skeleton. Can I just leave? I'm just gonna get out of here now. This is scary as hell. This is insane. So what's in there then? Nothing. Oh, is that a cheating area? Guess we'll never know. Okay, we'll never know then. See ya. Hyrule Field, we're here. Oh no, this is gonna be changed. So we'll see that. Obviously, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. I wanted to say thank you guys so much for watching today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed. If you enjoyed today's video, definitely give this video a big fat like, subscribe for more videos coming out in the future, and I will see you guys next time. Bye! Here we are. Stop lagging, it's ruined it. Oh man, you'll see this next time. It's gonna be litty on a titty. Oh yeah!